Welcome back to Lorien Gaming's Retro Gaming Series. Let's see if I can actually do a lot better at remembering this level than I did with the last one. Because let's all just be honest here, I was absolutely atrocious remembering what I needed to do. Though I'm not really holding out much hope. But we'll see. This side, obviously. Great start. I love all the, it's one of the things I loved about Egypt growing up, was just all the colours and all the art. But just making sure there's no panther or whatever that's gonna jump out and kill me. Waiting. God, I hate you. It was just hiding that little niche, for God's sake. And I get a midi pack out of it. Brilliant. Amazing. Yay! Nope. I know the door's not open, but I'm gonna try and get this underneath it so I don't have to do it later. And it gets the block out of the way, just in case. Don't know why I keep doing this, because obviously something's going to jump out at me. Whether or not I jump on here. God's sake! Stop proving me right! God's sake. So that medipack I just picked up, I'll have to use it. Thank you. And nothing. Something a bit different in that one. Let's have a look at this one. The same? No, something else. I'm thinking if I drop down in there, it's going to be like a herd of mummies or something. So I'm going to go in this one first. Crocodiles again. I can deal with the crocodiles. They're quite slow. Although annoying, because it's whether or not I can actually get them in time. Yay. That the only one? I think it's the only one. We'll see. Is there a medipack down here? Where's it gone? Oh, it's a key, not a medipack. Saw some more ammo though. Right by the croc, wasn't it? Never have too many of those, clearly. Right, save here. Before we go in that room where I'm going to just get absolutely annihilated. No other goodies around. I need all the goodies I can get. Ah! See? Could have missed out on those. I apologize for my sniffing. Again, still suffering from cursed hay fever and shortness of breath because I can't breathe. Well, it wasn't a mummy, but you know, still need to be sitting there. Oh, this is where I need to go. Oh, didn't even notice that there. Right. Before I go any further, I like to just explore, just to make sure there's an. Oh. No, there's nothing else. So where else you have to jump into? So they might be sneaky, but they're also quite generous. I'm not exactly running short, am I, on magnum clips? Ah, so that's what that is. So, do I go back here? Because there was a keyhole, I think, wasn't there? Down here. So I thought she was going to go, no, then. Well, for God's sake. And that one. Two doors. Guns. Mummies. So basically, the door that I opened is down there as well. So this is the Obelisk of Carmoon, which is what the level's named after. Funny that. Right. So that I don't think there's any need for me to be up here. Right now I need to go downstairs. Least I got rid of the mummy that was up here. If I save. Should I save here or no? I'll be brave and leave it for the time being. And just hope I don't die in the next few minutes. Any crocs? Anything? Shocking. It's too quiet. Don't appreciate the quietness. So I take it I need a switch because there isn't one. And we're back to being stumped again. Amazing. Whoop. Need to figure out. Just making sure there's no spikes down there like last time. Hope you can all appreciate that I like to save my ammo as and when I can. So if I can shoot from a decent angle, then I will. Finish this just in case. So it'll be this bit. Yay. There's the music. Follow the platforms around. And don't die. Gonna take my time with this, so apologies if this gets a bit boring. I'm not risking it. Not when I haven't saved in a while. Made a pack down there, but I'm kind of thinking, do I want to risk getting it now? Oh, they put that table there on purpose, didn't they? That's so sneaky. Probably didn't have to go all the way around, did I, actually, looking at that? Could have just jumped. Oh well, live and learn. Live being the favourite word there. And there's a save crystal over there. Something I love to see. Slight relief. Now I remember this bit, and I know for a fact there's a mummy. Yeah. Am I going the other wrong way? Exploding mummy! Just what I need. Now what did that actually do? Because it didn't show anything. One of the things are down. Yay! Nothing else for me to do is there on this bit. Just check around. Ah. What? Can I make that? Must be able to, because I can't see where else I could go from. Mm-hmm. I kind of did just save here, so yeah. Yay. Again, how is that a secret? It's not very secretive. Now hopefully I can jump back. Ugh. Nope. Fine. Now we get to see it this time. Hi again. Luckily it weren't too much of a break. Just trying to think how I can get that secret without dying. Unless I have to dive. Do I have to dive? I don't know, I'll have a think. Hopefully this isn't the only room I can actually gain access to it. I can't actually see how else he would get it. But then you die. And that's not good. Ah, unless you jump onto where the thing is. I'm going to try it one more time. Where are you going? Where the mirror is that you jump onto. Well, that's what I'm assuming anyway. If this doesn't work, I'll give up. Yay! Look at that. Two secrets in one. Skills. Now where do I go? I can just jump down here. Yay! And what does this do? Don't know what that did. Now I need to work out. Nope. Need to start walking everywhere. Because until I can work out where I'm going, I'm going to keep having to go back on myself. Onto that one? I don't think you can you? I think you do have to go, yeah, all around the room. At least I can pick up that medipack as I go. It's such a weird thing, just like knowing this game so well, but drawing a complete blank to specifics. Looks like somewhere I need to go. Is there somewhere I can? Oh, I can. Okay. So if I was to jump down here. Overreaction though, Jesus. Like I said, just in case. And there's nothing down here. All that for nothing. Right. How do I get back? This way? Yay. Back on track. Well, if I'm going the right way, obviously, then I will be back on track. Can't actually guarantee I'm going the right way. Hate those just gonna grab it by the fingertips jumps. Always make me doubt myself. Get that sort of split second of Was it in this room? Was it this thing? Or is this for something completely different? I knew it. as easy going as the lions, really, are they, these guys? The lions, it was just like, no, I'll just stand here while you shoot me. It's fine. Anything in this one? No. Anything in this one? No. I literally just come down here to get Magnum pistol ammo. Or is there something else? Haha, haha, haha. The fact there's a crystal there says to me this is a way to progress. That's so nice, isn't it? They've actually shown me the way to go. Yay, so I got the first one. So it's gonna take me how long to get the next one? So where do I go now? Right, well I've already flicked that. Can't remember what that did. See if there's anything I can actually do in here. So I start doing a level backwards. I'm pretty sure there's a bunch of mummies down there that I don't really want to disturb because I'll probably get nothing for my pains. Jumping around the room actually getting me anyway. And that just takes me there. Fine. Not really giving much away, are they, in this room? So how do I get down there? Ah. If you're ever in doubt, just hang yourself off the ledge. It normally helps you out. To drop myself down another. Yeah. It's a room of shimmying. No. Oh God. It's the one thing I did not want to do. Because I know I'm gonna die now. This is just tragic. Jesus. I did not want to do that. I really did not want to do that. Especially when there's fuck all down here for me to actually warrant that. Nothing. Totally not worth it. For God's sake. So what happens when you misjudge a jump? I want that damn save crystal. God knows I need it right now. I'm gonna have to go around again now. Oh, for God's sake. My brain has just gone up to absolute mush now. Actually think, was there any point in me coming in here? It wasn't really, was there? For God's sake. There's absolutely nothing in here. So then where do I go? Here. But then I need a switch for that one. Did I flick this switch too early? after all that. This game, man, this game. Thing is, I know if I die now, I'm going to start right back at the foot of the stairs again, so I'm not too fast. Don't have to go through killing those friggin' mummies again. I'm wasting my time in that friggin' room. Around here. Ah, do I drop down here? There's a wall there. So yeah, for those of you that have played, don't necessarily have to have played all the Tomb Raiders, just some, or one, if at all. I hear there's a mummy up here. Shut up. To carry on my conversation, like, it doesn't matter if you've played one or all of the Tomb Raiders, just a question, what area or what period of history would you like to see explored in a Tomb Raider game? I mean, for me, the main one has been explored, Egypt. I can't really think of any that really spring to mind. I think I was talking to a friend the other day about maybe Crete, the island of Crete and the Minoans. I think that would be really interesting. Ah, that's what that is. Okay. Yeah, I just think Minoan Crete would be really interesting. So I've been on a lot of family holidays there, and the island there is absolutely beautiful. And it's got so much history. So you've got mountains there, you've got caves, got so many ruins there, and you've got the whole Minoan civilization that just completely disappeared overnight, and no one really knows why. And to me, I just think that'd be absolutely fascinating. To just try and explore or make up a myth around it as to what actually happened. I don't go down there, do I? That's why baby brain sucks. Can't remember what I'm supposed to do. And I can jump down here. No. And I just end up in a dead end. Definitely don't do that. Where do I go then? Tell you what, my brain has just gone. really, really has. I cannot for the life of me remember where I need to go. Where are you going? Obviously, it's got something to do with going back into this room, the fact that they opened a door. Is it worth me doing the secret again? That seems to be one way down, doesn't it, really? A little bit of health, but not too much. That's not this one that went down. What one was it? Was it this one? Yes. Where do I go next? Back in here. Let me see. But I think it was, because that was like the very end, wasn't it? Doesn't work. Those of you that are still watching, thank you so much for having the patience to put up with my stupidity. It's probably staring me right in the face and I just don't see it. Yeah, because I'm at the very top now. So where the hell do I go from here? Like, how do I get the other two? I really don't know. Gonna have 5 minutes to think, guys. Bear with me. I'm gonna head back to the mummy room. because I can't see where else I can go. Clearly I've missed something. I don't know what. So bear with me. Now I've walked away and had a glass of water. Gave myself a little pep talk. I need to work this bitch out. Remember, did I go in that room before? I just don't get why there would be a crystal in here unless this is somewhere you needed to go. Yes, I want to fucking save. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. It's another switch. Oh. How do I get back up? I have to go all the way around again. Yay. Oh well, at least I've progressed now. I just have to find the other one. Not to sneeze. Oh, bless me. Ugh. Oh. My God, this level has taken it out of me. I'm so tired. Not as young as I used to be, and carrying a growing human is inside my belly is just not the best ingredients for tomb raiding, to be honest with you. figure out how to get to the next one. I have a feeling I have to go like right back to the beginning. I think I might have missed something. I can't remember, there was a room behind one of those blocks and I can't remember if I did it or not. Just that one, didn't I? Because that's the one that had the key. Or did I do this one? Oh, did I or didn't I? Did. Oh, for God's sake. It has to be the most frustrating thing that I can remember so many. What are you doing? I can remember so many bits, but then there's bits that I can't remember. I can remember the end of this level. Oh, so I remember that. Yeah, because what was up here? Ah, yes, this was there. Don't tell me this is it. Oh my God. Seriously. I just overcomplicate things for myself. I really do. So, where do I go now? Because surely that's everything. One have I missed? What one didn't I pick up? Did I not pick up the... Oh, for God's sake. Oh, you just can't trust me with anything, can you? It's like... If I had a brain, I'd be dangerous. This is where you're gonna have to go because I jumped down too early. But if I was allowed to drink, I'd be having a nice glass of wine after this, after completing this level. Or a nice cup of coffee. Oh my god. I miss caffeine so much. At least I can see a light at the end of this tunnel, I think. This one was never good. So which one didn't I pick up? I think it was this one, wasn't it? I stupidly walked past it. I thought I picked it up though. I did, so it must be the other one then. So I got that one. This one? The one at the very beginning, I forgot to pick up. Oh, for God's sake. Finally, thank you. Guys, before you play this game, make sure you actually have like a real basic IQ, like level, before you even attempt to complete this, because clearly you need it. So much smarter as a child, clearly. If I drown in this tunnel, I will not be happy. Somewhere you can actually jump up. Do I need to do my health? I should be okay. Magnums. There you go. Oh. Wow. That was me expecting like an epic fight. Right, save. For the love of God, save. I can feel the relief. The relief on my shoulders. And stop giving me Magnum ammo, that's making me feel really uneasy. was like, where do I go from here? It's the Sphinx's arse. And another mummy. Dramatic. Like bloody hell. Looking for goodies. And then we're back in this room with the front of the Sphinx. And these are now steps. Any more mummies just in case?
No. No.
Finally. One. Of Horus. Oh my God, how long has it taken for me to get here? And I got all secrets. Oh. Can't believe that took me 50 minutes. Seriously, it took a lot longer friggin' pausing and recollecting myself. Oh my God. You know what the problem with it, with this was? It was because I did this and the previous level it, one after the other, and I think it just taxes my brain too much. Oh, like I said, baby brain and this game I really don't think mix very well. God knows what I'm gonna be like for the games in the rest of the series. But anyway, I mean, I moan a lot, but I am really enjoying playing this because it's just such a trip down memory lane for me. So, like, the bits that I can remember anyway. My really dodgy memory lane that, like, is just barely even there. But, no, I am really enjoying it, and I hope you guys are enjoying it too. Remember to leave a like on this video, and also if you haven't already, subscribe to our channel. To catch up on like or to make sure you're up to date with all the other videos that we post. We're also on Facebook on and Twitter, so we post updates on there as well. Still no movement yet on my website, it's still ongoing. But again, I'll keep you guys updated as and when on Facebook and Twitter. So make sure you're following us to keep up to date with that. And you can also follow Bundycott and AJ as well for the videos that they do, because they do some live streams not only for this channel but also for their own channels as well. So it's really good to see what they're up to. But yeah, I look forward to seeing you all in the next video, which I hope will be a lot more successful than this one.